I feel like making some kind of response to the recent Charlottesville incident. It seems fitting to record some Black history displays. The following recording is at the Learning Virtuale in Second Life. Regardless of what people say, an honest review of history shows that slavery was a large part of the Civil War. And Charlottesville shows a connection between Confederate memorials and racism. The Confederate memorials and the Confederate flag are symbols of racism and rallying points for racists.
Thank you. Thank you.